I feel like your work is really entering this metapolitical abstract realm.
Well, I've been thinking a lot about post-colonial constructive theory in an auto-aesthetic context.
Yeah, I can definitely sense a conceptual paradigm that informs the anti-narrative classical media on so many levels.